Hey, I got good news. We just hit over 2 million channel views. Do you got a song, music video, or a project that you want promoted? The Stay Down Come Up YouTube channel receives over 100,000 unique viewers and over 200,000 video views each month. Get your song, video, or project promoted on the channel now, either in front of one of my reaction videos, just like this video here, or either a dedicated reaction video made specifically for your video by emailing me at staydownforcomeup@gmail.com. Again, that's staydownforcomeup@gmail.com, man. Hit me if you need something promoted, man. I got you.
What's good, A1 gang? Up next, we got Einar with Ror Mig. I'm gonna assume that this means for Mig. I know Mig mean me. I don't know what Ror mean. That just sound like it mean for. This is some new shit. Y'all been requesting it, so you know we had to get to it. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn your notifications. Follow me on Instagram and stay down. Come up underscore December. Let's go. Hon har fått för sig att jag vill tugga med henne, men jag är tuggig. Så vi kan skippa det ämnet när jag rör mig. Hey, this beat slapping. This beat going crazy. I gotta pull this back. I went from how it started off, I wasn't expecting the beat to take off like this. So this the first beat that I heard him on that the beat took off on him right now. This I ain't gonna lie, I heard Einar do better flows than this. This beat, I feel like he could have did a better flow. I don't know what he's saying. Somebody translated for me. But so far, it sound good though. But I'll say it's because of the beat right now. Kicka bollen till att stå, kicka jollen. Nu är vi redo för att jabb folk. Kan vi picka dollen, det blir headshot. Om jag fucking riktar kolten. Jag var nere du LA. Namnen som jag tuggar med är stora. Och den bilen som jag snurrar i är tonad. Aldrig pluggat i en skola. Var det livet i prakten. Och det har skiten i rappen. Och det här bitet jag jappten. Som liket som är på backen. Ey, ingen nära grabbar. See, I like that flow he just was doing right there. How he started off to me, that first flow. And don't get me wrong, I'm not saying it was bad. What I'm saying is I just done heard so many nice flows coming from Einar that I'm just saying that wasn't one of his best flows to me from an American standpoint. I don't know, to y'all and with y'all understanding what he's saying, that flow might have been a lot harder to y'all. But I like his flow, how he rapping right here, better than how he was doing on the hook. Some of the most stuff I like from him is his freestyles, because them flows he throwing, them freestyles, you know, them be a lot nastier to me than when he dropped the songs. I don't know, that's just my opinion though. Nej, fucking normala. Om du vill komma och krita, det bäst du fucking betalar. Och tänk väldigt noga innan du börjar tala. För om du säger något fel, vi går från lugna till gana. Hon har fått för sig att jag bör dig. Om du vill testa på svenska. Det är små barn som kan skjuta. Vi har, ni är mjuka. Det går bra för valuta. Mina bars, de är sjuka. Det är en kron som plingar. Och det är ormar som slingrar. Och bilen har fyra ringar. Och... See, I think I know what it is. Normally, I'm used to Einar going. You know what I'm saying? His flows be his delivery. It's the way he delivering it right now. Normally he give it to us a lot more harder. You know what I'm saying? Like, pause. You know what I'm saying? He give it to us a little colder on the way he get a flow. You know what I'm saying? That's what I think so far. Har en tabbe i min väska, mannen, jag är shooter, ingen fighter. Brorsan, allt jag säger, det är sant, mannen, jag är ingen liar. Nu de alla vet, för att nu de alla ser, mannen, fuck alla er. Skjuter skallar, inte ben, jag vill snurra i en sport. This what I'm talking about, Einar. This what I'm talking about. We need these flows, man. Not them basic melody flow. We need them when you, you know what I'm saying, when you give it going, you know what I'm saying? That type of shit, man. Skjuter skallar, inte ben. Jag vill snurra i en sportbil. Du skulle inte kunna gå i skorna som jag gått i. Du peder snurrar i haja. Nu du blöder bland haja. Vad ska du göra? Ett tips på kärring, inte Einar. Hon har fått för sig att jag vill tugga med henne. Men jag är tuggig. Så vi kan skippa det ämnet, mannen. Jag rör mig. I Stockholms hetaste gränd. Det lämnar dig dödig. Om du vill testa på svennen. Hon har fått för sig att jag vill tugga med henne. Men jag är tuggig. I'm gonna say the best part of this whole song to me, and this is my perspective, y'all. I'm giving you the reason why y'all heard this song before. Y'all done seen this already, you know what I'm saying? So what y'all came to understand was how I feel about it. And I'm telling you, I feel the best part of this song was at that when I told y'all he switched up his flow and he was going a little bit harder with the delivery. That's what I feel like the best part of this is. I didn't like the flow. The hook is like just a little, I feel like he was like a little like, like, you know what I'm saying? He, I don't feel like he was too much into it. I don't know if this maybe wasn't one of the songs he liked it as much, or I don't know. This might be, I don't know if it's about what the song is, where it's making him, you know, rap at a different level. You know, it's making him have a different energy because of what the song about. I don't know. Somebody let me know what the song about, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn your notifications. Jump in the comment section. Let me know what you want to get to next, man. If you got something that you want to get to ASAP, send it to me on Instagram, man. A1 Gang, we out. What's good, A1 Gang? Hey, I just had to take a quick commercial break to let y'all know we got the merch store up and we got new designs in there, man. I know a lot of y'all haven't known about the merch store, so we're gonna take a quick moment to let y'all know about it, man. Check out the website right here in the address bar. You can get there at bit.ly/staydowncomeupstore. Again, bit.ly/staydowncomeupstore.